It's July 11th, 2020, and we find ourselves trackside yet again in the old Dominion state. Our mission was to chase trains along the former Norfolk and Western Main Line between Hagerstown, Maryland and Roanoke, Virginia. Our first train of the day would be the northbound intermodal train 202. Leading today's train was Norfolk Southern AC44C6M, number 4077. After catching the train at Linwood, Virginia, we ventured south back to Stuartstrap, Virginia, catching the southbound manifest train M5T as it roared southward through town. The M5T is an extra 15T, originating in Enola, Pennsylvania, and terminating in Irondale, Alabama. We'll be right back. Moving further south, we caught the train again by the old CPL signals in Cloverdale, Virginia. Making our way back north, we spotted the southbound manifest train 15T with three GE locomotives on the point. The 15T was bound for Irondale, Alabama, and would be the last train we caught before the sunset. About 5.5 hours later, we caught the southbound intermodal train 201 with a pair of AC-44 C6Ms on the point. The 201 is a daily Rutherford, Pennsylvania to Rossville, Tennessee intermodal freight train. Early the next morning, we returned back to Stewart Strap to catch the southbound manifest train M5T with a few other rail fans. Leading today's train was yet another AC44C6M, this time number 4142. About 1.5 hours later, we caught the northbound manifest train 18T. The 18T is a daily Roanoke, Virginia to Enola, Pennsylvania freight train. After our encounter with the 18T, we decided to get trackside at Front Royal, Virginia, along the Norfolk Southern Hagerstown District. There, we caught the southbound manifest train 15T. Leading today's train was Norfolk Southern AC44C6M, number 4000. Thanks for watching this video. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. For Milepost 62 at Front Royal, Virginia, this is Zachary Brown, signing off.